Welcome to Genius Connect. Please subscribe and share.
Namaskar, my name is Snehata Kundu and today I am going to share with you a beautiful story, one of the popular story among children, and it is also part of chapter number 1 of standard 2. So little textbook, let us start today with that beautiful story. The name of the story is Jack and the Beanstalk. Jack was a poor boy. He lived in an old cottage with his mother. Jack was a young boy. He was very poor. One day, Jack's mother said that, "Jack, we do not have enough money to buy some food. So, we only have one option, and that is to sell our cow and bring home some money so we can have food for some days." Now, it was very cold outside. Jack said, "It is very cold. It is the month of December. It is cold outside. But Mom, I will go and I will sell our cow and bring home money." Jack decided to sell the cow. He untied the cow and took the cow to the market. While he was walking towards the market, he met an old man. The old man said, "Jack, where are you going?" Jack said, "I am going to the market." "How you know my name?" Old man said to Jack. "I know it, but would you like to sell the cow to me? I will give you some magical beans." Jack was very much surprised, but he agreed and he said, "Okay, I will sell my cow and you give me magical beans." He said that, "You sow this magical beans and this beanstalk will grow overnight." Jack was very much excited. He took the beans and he gave the cow. And he returned home. While he returned home, his mother was cooking cauliflower soup. And at the moment she saw Jack entering the house, she was very happy. She asked Jack, "Jack, have you brought the money? Where is the money? Now we can bring bread, meat, fruits, and we will have food for many days." But Jack said, "Mom, I have not brought any money. I have brought magical beans. This magical beans are, if we will sow this bean, it will grow overnight. See, I have brought this magical beans." When Mom saw those magical beans, she was not happy at all. She shouted on Jack. She said, "You silly boy, you brought this magical beans instead of money. Do you know now we have to be without food for many days? What foolish thing you did by selling the cow for magic beans?" Now Jack was having no options. Then Jack said, "Mom, I'm sorry," but Mom was not ready to listen to Jack. She said that, "You go and sleep and you will not eat anything, or you will not have the soup also at night. Go and sleep." And she threw the magical beans near the rose bush and they both slept. When they woke up in the morning, a beautiful magic bean has grown into a beautiful beanstalk. And Jack was so excited to see that beanstalk growing over red and reaching towards the sky. Jack started climbing the beanstalk. Mama stopped and he said, "Boy, don't climb that beanstalk." But Jack did not listen to his mom and he very fast started climbing up the beanstalk. He reached to the sky, and when he reached the sky, he saw a castle over there. And that castle he slowly entered, and he saw that there was a very ugly looking giant sitting near his table on a chair and having one bag of gold coins, a hen which laid a golden egg, and a harp which gave a beautiful musical tune. So the giant, "Beautiful hen, that you lay a golden egg for me, and how you play a musical tune for me, and I will count my gold coins." Giant started counting the gold coins and keeping them in the bags. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 61, 62, 100, 1000. He counted till 1000. Meanwhile, he was counting and he reached to the 1000. He felt drowsy and he started to sleep. And he felt asleep. Jack was hiding nearby. He saw that giant has fallen asleep. He took the hen, harp and the gold coin, bag of gold coin. And he started running towards down. And the giant could heard anything. And he said, "Oh, who has taken my hen, my harp, my money?" Then he started running behind Jack. And Jack was very fast to climb it down. Jack climbed down the beanstalk and the giant was behind him. He told his mother to give the axe. Mother gave the axe, chopped the beanstalk with the help of an axe. And the whole beanstalk came down along with the giant, and the giant died. And Jack and his mother was very happy to have the gold coins, hen and harp. They lived their entire life happily after. Thank you.
I hope you all would have enjoyed this video. Subscribe to Genius Connect and put on the notification to receive more such videos. Like and share this video too. Thanks for watching.